A quick math puzzle I need your help with. So earlier this week, a viewer, Andris, emailed me a photo of the new rug they had just got. And when they got it home, their 8-year-old child looked at it and said, "Well, how many triangles are there?" And Andris is like, "Well, you know, we can count them. And the small ones are pretty straightforward. The rug is 18 rows high, it's 20 columns across. There are two little triangles per rectangle. That's a total of 720 little triangles." But the 8-year-old was like, "Well, hang on. What about this one, and this one, and that one, and that one, and that?" And then there's loads of, okay, enough. There are loads of possible triangles in that rug. So Andris emailed me to say, "Is there an interesting way to do this?" I'm like, "I'm not sure, I'll give it a go." But then I thought, well, let's open it up to the internet. So yesterday I tweeted this as a challenge and loads of people got involved. Some people did working out by hand, some people wrote computer code. Andris also chipped in with a link to where the original rug came from so you can get a nice clean shot of it. And someone did an animation trying to show how many triangles there are, which, okay, enough, which as well as doing my head in, that is the animation I used earlier on. I mapped that onto the original photograph just to illustrate how many triangle possibilities there are. So this is it. Everyone, we need to have a go at this puzzle. You don't have to start with the whole rug. I mean, just that, come on. You can count that many triangles. I'll put a link to that file underneath, print it out. Count the triangles, see if you can scale that up. If you get an answer at the end, you know, chuck it in the comments, tweet it, email it to me. If we get a sufficiently interesting, valid answer, I will do a follow-on video. And actually, Andris and I both haven't had time to try it ourselves. So once I've had a go, they've had a go, I'll do a follow-on video. But at the very least, I mean, there is an 8-year-old child out there counting on us to count those triangles. So everyone get involved. I believe in you. Off you go. And while we're here, a quick hello to all the people who watch right to the very end, the hardcore fans. You're my people. So thanks for watching the video. As always, I thought I'd just mention this, you know, the face thing that's going on. I'm not growing a beard. This is not permanent. I simply haven't left the house much in the last 2.5 weeks. I've been outside twice because the second draft, which is pretty much the final draft of my new book, is due. So I've been doing nothing but that for a while now. Publishing takes forever, by the way, so it won't be out until the 2nd of November. So I'm gonna get back to writing it now. It'll be out before Christmas. Once I finish writing this draft, then I'll try the rug puzzle. Of course, my previous book, Things to Make and Do in the Fourth Dimension, that is available all the usual places. Although if you buy it from Math Gear, it'll be signed by me. I sign all the copies on Math Gear. So you can, as well as getting a signed copy, you're also supporting my website trying to promote a wide range of ridiculous math toys. So there you are, Math Gear, for all your math toy needs. I've just decided this video is officially sponsored by Math Gear. I've just sponsored my own video.